In last class, we started the lesson, a lesson in kindness. In last class, we came to know about this lesson and the day it was, which day it was? It was Sunday. Which day it was? It was Sunday. It was Sunday morning. It was Sunday the day. It was Sunday the it was Sunday morning. And who was sitting in his room? Who was sitting in his room? Mr. Roy. He was sitting in his room. And what he was doing? He was reading a newspaper. What he was doing? He was reading a newspaper. Who was reading the newspaper? Mr. Roy was reading newspaper. Where? In his room. So it was a Sunday morning. Mr. Roy, what he was doing? He was reading a newspaper. Where? In his room. And suddenly what happened? He turned towards his window, room's window, and he looked out of his window, and there he saw a boy. Where he saw a boy? He saw a boy in the street. Where? Mr. Roy, he saw a boy in the street. And then what happened? What that boy was doing and what he had? That boy, he had a bag. That boy, he had a bag. The boy, what he had? The boy had a the boy, he had a bag with him. And how was it? It was slung. Slung means hanging. It was hanging on the shoulder of that boy. That bag, it slung on the shoulder of the boy. And what he took out of that bag? What he took off? What he took from that bag? The boy, he took a sandwich out of that bag. He took a sandwich out of that bag. And next, what he did with that sandwich? He started to eat. Begin means start. He started to eat that sandwich. And now, then when he was eating that sandwich, when he was eating that sandwich, there was a little dog in the same street. There was a little dog in that same street, and that dog, it came towards that boy. And that dog, it saw the boy eating a sandwich. The boy eating a sandwich. And now, so when the boy, he saw that little dog seeing him eating the sandwich, that boy, what he did was he showed that sandwich to that dog. He showed the sandwich to that dog, and the dog started wagging its tail. Wagging means moving. The dog, it started moving its tail. Then what happened? Why it was wagging its tail? The dog, it wanted to eat the sandwich. The dog, it wanted to eat the sandwich. For that, the dog, it started moving its tail. The dog, it started moving its tail. Till this we came to know in the last class. Okay, in Noridvi. Our Dyavadina Sunday. It was a Sunday morning. Mr. Roy in Madatidu, our room Molagakuntu, newspaper of Odli Katidu. So while he was reading newspaper, suddenly he turned and looked out of his window. Window in the in Madra, Horaga, Noridri. Who looked out of window? Mr. Roy. He looked out of window. And in Athuamele, Ali and Madidra gave one bug, Buduga, Avandu, Gully, street, or the road on the Hobodu, Kanasku. Then Abduga hang it down, the Abduga train it to Vandu, bag it. He had a bag. That boy, he had a bag with him that slung over his shoulder. A bag in it to on the train to our bag in it to on the shoulder. In Buja, the Buja Melia bag and happened to the bag of Jotha Biditu. So then what he did? He took a sandwich from that bag. A bag in the end of the sandwich. The sandwich, we know there are two slices of bread and in between them we put some food or vegetable. That food is called as sandwich. Sandwich and renu red bread piece is tavu adra naduve navu en ittivi yavado ondu ahara athva ondu enu tarkari na ittu tintivala aduke enantivi sandwich anthe heli karithi. So that sandwich he took out of his bag and started eating it. Adana en madida tinnaka shuru madda. So then what happened? There a little dog was also in that street. One sun and I very good into Ade Munimulaga itu. So then that dog, it saw the boy eating a sandwich. And I very in Marbutu Avanduga in sandwich Tinatidra Anana Nodit Takshna in Martu Nodit Takshna Avduga in Madida Antandre. The boy, he showed the sandwich to that dog. Avandu Nai Marige. Sandwich torsida. And then the dog, the little dog, it started wagging its tail. Adin Martu Ama sandwich and a torsi takshna, Adin Madakshuatu, Tana Bala, tail and the renu, bala. Bala in Madakshu Martu, Alagar Sakashuru Martu started wagging its tail. Why it started wagging its tail? Why that little dog it started wagging its tail? Because that little dog, it also wanted to eat that sandwich. Adukku kuda enagittu sandwich anna tinbeku ant heli anisittu. Okay, till this we dealt in the last class. And further part we will discuss here. Okay, students, open your textbook. Okay. The boy said to the dog, "Oh dog, do you want this sandwich? Oh dog, do you want this sandwich?" And when the boy, he saw that little dog and he showed sandwich to that dog, and the dog it started wagging its tail because it wanted to eat that sandwich. And then the boy he asked the dog that, "Oh dog, if you want to eat this sandwich, do you want to eat this sandwich?" What that boy he did? He asked the dog that if it wanted to eat the sandwich. En madida aa ondu sandwich anna torsidala torsi en madida ninugu idu tinnak beku ant heli en madida adakka kelida. So what happened next? The little dog was hungry. It came close to the boy. It sat down on its hind legs. It opened its mouth for the sandwich, but the boy didn't give the dog anything to eat. Instead, he gave the poor animal a hard kick in the belly. The little dog yelled in pain. It ran away from the boy. Okay, next, the boy, he asked the little dog that if it wanted to eat the sandwich. And ಏನು ಮಾಡ್ದ ನಿನಗೂ ಈ ಸ್ಯಾಂಡ್ವಿಚ್ ತಿನ್ನಕ್ಕೆ ಬೇಕೇನು ಅಂತ ಹೇಳಿ ನಾಯಿಗೆ ತೋರಿಸಿ ಕೇಳಿದ. ಸೊ ದೆನ್ ದ ಲಿಟಲ್ ಡಾಗ್ ವಾಸ್ ಹಂಗ್ರಿ. ಹೌ ವಾಸ್ ದ್ಯಾಟ್ ಡಾಗ್? ದ ಡಾಗ್ ವಾಸ್ ಹಂಗ್ರಿ. ದ ಲಿಟಲ್ ಡಾಗ್ ವಾಸ್ sandwich to that dog. The dog was hungry. How was that dog? The dog was hungry. So it, what it did? It came close to the, boy. The dog, it was hungry. So for that, it came close to the boy and it sat on its hind leg. Hind leg means back leg. The dog, it has four legs and the dog, it sat on its back leg. It in the sense back leg. That dog, it sat on its back leg and it opened its mouth for the sandwich. What it did? It opened the dog that it opened its mouth to eat that sandwich. Why? Because it came closer to the boy. The boy, he showed the sandwich to that little hungry dog. That dog was hungry. So for that, when the boy, he showed the sandwich to that dog, it came close to the boy and it sat on its hind leg. It sat on its hind leg. The dog sat on its hind leg. The dog, it sat on its hind leg and what it did? It opened its mouth. For what reason it opened its mouth? It opened its mouth because it was hungry. It wanted to eat that sandwich. But the boy did not give the dog anything to eat. The boy, he did not give anything, any food to the, any sandwich to that dog. He showed the sandwich to the dog and he asked that dog that if it wanted to eat. Only that's it. He didn't give any food to that dog. ನಾಯಿ ಏನು ಮಾಡ್ತು? ಭಾಳ ಹಸುಕೊಂಡಿತ್ತು. ಸೊ ಆವಾಗ ಏನು ಮಾಡ್ತು? ಸ್ಯಾಂಡ್ವಿಚನ್ನು ತೋರಿಸಿದ ತಕ್ಷಣ ಏನು ಮಾಡ್ತು? ಆ ಹುಡುಗನ ಕಡೆ ಬಂದುಬಿಡ್ತು. ಬಂದು ಏನು ಮಾಡ್ತು? ತನಗೆ ನಾಯಿಗೆ ನಾಲ್ಕು ಕಾಲಿತ್ತು. ಅವನು ಹಿಂದಿನ ಕಾಲ ಮೇಲೆ ನಾಯಿ ಕೂಡ್ತಿತ್ತಲ್ಲ. ಸೊ ಅವನು ಮುಂದೆ ಬಂದು ಹಿಂದಿನ ಕಾಲ ಮೇಲೆ ಕೂತು ಕುಂತ ಏನು ಮಾಡ್ತು? ಸ್ಯಾಂಡ್ವಿಚನ್ನು ಇವನು ಕೊಡ್ತಾನೆ ಇನ್ನ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳಿ ತಿಳಿದು ಬಾಯನ್ನು ಓಪನ್ ಮಾಡಿಬಿಟ್ಟು ಈಟ್ ದ್ಯಾಟ್ ಸ್ಯಾಂಡ್ವಿಚ್. ಬಟ್ ವಾಟ್ ದ ಬಾಯ್ ಹಿ ಡಿಡ್ ವಾಸ್ ಹಿ ಡಿಡಂಟ್ ಗಿವ್ ಎನಿಥಿಂಗ್ ಟು ಈಟ್. He didn't give that dog to eat anything. ಏನನ್ನು ಏನು ಮಾಡಲಿಲ್ಲ? ಕೊಡಲಿಲ್ಲ. ತಿನ್ನಕ್ಕ ಏನನ್ನು ಕೊಡಲಿಲ್ಲ. Instead he gave the poor animal a hard kick in the belly. Instead giving the sandwich to the dog, he kicked the dog. He kicked on the belly of that dog. Belly means tummy. The boy, he kicked on the belly. He kicked very hard. He kicked very hard in the belly of that dog. En maadta aa sandwich na kodod bitu en maadbitta joragi vadbitta yalle aa ondu naaya hottege belly stomach tummy. He kicked in the belly of that dog and the little dog yelled in the pain. It ran away from the boy. Then when the boy he kicked in the belly of that dog, the dog it started shouting. It yelled in pain. Yell antandre shout. Yelling means shout. It started crying. It started shouting in pain. The kick it was very painful. So painful to that little dog. How was it? Already it is hungry and it is a little dog. In this case, what he did? The little boy he showed the sandwich to the little dog and instead of giving the sandwich, he gave it a hard kick in its belly. So for that, the dog it yelled. Yelled means shouted or cried. ಏನಾಯಿತು ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಆ ಹುಡುಗ ನಾಯಿಗೆ ಈಗ ಆಲ್ರೆಡಿ ಏನೈತಿ ನಾಯಿ ಫುಲ್ ಹಚ್ಕೊಂಡು ಬಿಟ್ಟೈತಿ ಮತ್ತು ಬಹಳ ಸಣ್ಣದೂ ಐತಿ ಲಿಟಲ್ ಡಾಗ್ ಇಟ್ ಪೋಸ್. ಸೊ ವೆನ್ ಹಿ ಆ ಹುಡುಗ ಆ ಸ್ಯಾಂಡ್ವಿಚನ್ನು ತೋರಿಸಿದಾಗ ಅದು ತಿನ್ನಬೇಕು ಏನೋ ಅಂತ ಅವನ ಹತ್ರ ಬಂದು ಕುಂತು ಅವನ ಮುಂದೆ ಬಾಯ್ತಾಗಿತ್ತು. ಆದರೆ ಆ ಹುಡುಗ ಏನು ಮಾಡಿದ ಸ್ಯಾಂಡ್ವಿಚನ್ನು ಕೊಡುವ ಬದಲಾಗಿ ಏನು ಮಾಡಿದ ಅದ್ರ ಹೊಟ್ಟೆ ಮೇಲೆ ಜೋರಾಗಿ ಒದ್ಬಿಟ್ಟ. ಸೊ ಒದ್ದಾಗ ಏನಾಯ್ತು ಯಾರಾದರೂ ಒದ್ದಾಗ ಏನಾಗ ಆಗುತ್ತಾನೆ ಯಾರು ಒದ್ರೆ ಏನಾಗ್ತೈತಿ ನೋವಾಗ್ತಿದ್ದಿಲ್ಲ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಆಲ್ರೆಡಿ ಏನೈತಿ ನಾಯಿ ಹಚ್ಕೊಂಡೈತಿ ವೀಕ್ ಆಗೈತಿ ಇಟ್ ವಾಸ್ ವೀಕ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ದ ಬಾಯ್ ಹಿ ಕಿಕ್ಡ್ ದಟ್ ಡಾಗ್ ಹಾರ್ಡ್ ಸೊ ವೆರಿ ಹಾರ್ಡ್ ಹಿ ಕಿಕ್ಡ್ ದಟ್ ಡಾಗ್ ಅದಕ್ಕೆ ಏನಾಯ್ತು ನೋವಾಯ್ತು ಅದು ನೋವಾದ್ಮೇಲೆ ಏನು ಮಾಡ್ತೀವಿ ನಾವು ಅಯ್ಯೋ ಅಂತ ನಾವು ಚೀರ್ತೀವಿ ಪ್ರಾಣಿಗಳು ಏನು ಮಾಡ್ತಾವೆ ವಾಟ್ ದ ಎನಿಮಲ್ ಡಸ್ ಇಟ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ಈಲ್ಡ್ ಇಟ್ ಸ್ಟಾರ್ಟೆಡ್ ಈಲ್ಡಿಂಗ್ ನೋವೊಳಗೆ ಏನು ಮಾಡೋಕ್ಕಿತ್ತು ಚೀರಾಕ ಅಳ್ಳಕ್ಕ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಚೀರಾಕ ಶುರು ಮಾಡಿಬಿಡ್ತು ಏನಾಗ್ತಿತ್ತು ಅದಕ್ಕೆ ಪೇನ್ ಆಗಾಕತ್ತಿತ್ತು ಅದು ಚೀರಾಕ ಶುರು ಮಾಡ್ತು ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿಂದ ಏನು ಮಾಡ್ತು ಇಟ್ ರ್ಯಾನ್ ಅವೇ ಫ್ರಾಮ್ ದ್ಯಾಟ್ ಬಾಯ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿಂದ ಏನು ಮಾಡಿಬಿಡ್ತು ಓಡಿ ಹೋತು ಏನು ನೋವಿನಾಗ ಚೀರ್ಕೊಂತ ಏನು ಮಾಡ್ತು ಓಡಿ ಹೋಗ್ಬಿಡ್ತು. ದ ಬಾಯ್ ಬಿಗ್ಯಾನ್ ಟು ಲಾಫ್ ವೆನ್ ದ ಲಿಟಲ್ ಡಾಗ್ ಇಟ್ ಈಲ್ಡ್ ಇನ್ ಪೇನ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ರ್ಯಾನ್ ಅವೇ ಫ್ರಾಮ್ ಹಿಮ್ ದ್ಯಾಟ್ ಸೀಮ್ ದ್ಯಾಟ್ ಬಾಯ್ ಆ್ಯಸ್ ಅ ಫನ್ ಹಿ ಸ್ಟಾರ್ಟೆಡ್ ಲಾಫಿಂಗ್ ದ ಬಾಯ್ ಹಿ ಸ್ಟಾರ್ಟೆಡ್ ಲಾಫಿಂಗ್ ಏನು ಮಾಡೋಕ್ಕೆ ಶುರು ಮಾಡ್ದ ಅದು ನಾಯಿ ನೋನೆಯಾಗ ಚಿರ್ಕೊಂತ ಓಡಿ ಹೋಗ್ಬಿಡ್ತಲ್ಲ ಅದನ್ನು ನೋಡಿ ಹಿಂಗೆ ನಗು ಬಂತು ಯಾರಿಗೆ ಟು ದ್ಯಾಟ್ ಬಾಯ್ ಹಿ ಫೆಲ್ಟ್ ಹ್ಯಾಪಿ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಹಿ ಸ್ಟಾರ್ಟೆಡ್ ಲಾಫಿಂಗ್ ಬಿಗಿನ್ ಮೀನ್ಸ್ ಸ್ಟಾರ್ಟ್ ಬಿಗಿನ್ ಬಿಗನ್ ಬಿಗಿನ್ ಸ್ಟಾರ್ಟ್ ಬಿಗಿನ್ began began the boy he started laughing started laughing and how well he was okay and here we come to know he kicked the mute animal he kicked that little dog who was very hungry this shows this event should tells us that the cruelty of that little boy. How cruel the boy he was. And what he does next, what happens next, we will discuss in the next class.